rice pud or stodgy porridge, I believe. Or both. Ha ha.